Bringing it back now. I'm going to get a full 30 minutes of this because I fucked up the first time. So now we're back in this bullshittery. This music, though. Yes, the recycler charge. This is my favorite. Although we do need to put that away right now. Thank you. I hear you upstairs stomping. I think it might have been just the one down here. Hot over there. Oh my gosh. Hearing this dude is ridiculous. When he sees me, he's going to come downstairs. That's the door I opened. No, there we go. Yep, this is the door that I opened. Yep, that's what I wanted to pick up. I'm gonna dismantle this. Gonna be slow walking it. Cause I know he's over here somewhere. Oh shoot, I can repair them. Oh no. Thought I had enough, but I don't.
Calvino probably has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster.
Hmm. I could easily get through there if I waste a recycle grenade, which I don't know if I want to. Oh shoot, this dude's in here. Where is he? Oh, this is so bad. Is he? Oh, he's down here. I wish I had a shotgun. Wish I knew where he was. It's gonna be a problem. Run down here with no weapon. Let me try this. And hit it with this. Well, let me hit him. I don't think it will. Shoot. Oh my lord, really? Well, that worked. All right. Makes me happy. Lord Jesus, an idiot. I have 5 bullets left. Thank you for the recycler. However, I now need a fabricator. Yep, I now need a fabricator. Hey, you end that one. Yeah, I'm not keeping these. What was this? Ooh, a chipset. Gold beans. Performing a sneak attack will restore health. If I could do it right. Drop this beer in there. Guess I don't need it. Okay. Even though I don't really have anything else. I always push the wrong button.
Dr. Thorstein, where are you? Machine shop. I was just... I heard an explosion. Forget that. Grab whatever you can and get to my office. We're evacuating. What? What should I... Neuromods. Exotic material. Just hurry. Meet me in my office. Yes, sir. And bring a glue gun.
Okay. Now, let's see, I have an extra pistol, which I'm going to dismantle. And an extra glue gun. Alright. Gotta go back out here. Need repair too. Leverage, because I can't lift that. There's somebody upstairs. I don't have any bullets. I think he's right above me. Do I want to try it? I also have a recycler. I think... No key card. Okay. Key card. I see you in there, buddy. Your ass is gonna stay right in there. Ooh, I can't get to it, huh? I don't have leverage. But I need this. Okay, those BAMs need to quit, sir. No. Thanks. I would do it, however. Aha. I don't have many recycler charges to waste because I love throwing these at people. You know what? I'm gonna have to use one. Yep. Eight, 4, 1, 1. I love stuff. Okay, I think that's it. I'm not gonna waste any more recycle charges. Doing a last look-see. Nope. Okay. I still can't fix it because I don't have repair. Yeah, repair 2 is 4, but I need gunsmith 4. I have 8 bullets. I'm about to go up here and get my life destroyed by the guys that are up here.
Going on, Langley?
Not sure yet. Security's running all over the place. So, everyone's still working there?
I guess. I don't know. I've been in the lab all day. Hang on. I'm looking now. I don't...
What was that?
Oh my god, I think we just lost 2 labs.
What?
I have to go.
Boop. Unlock that. Anything in here for me? No.
Requesting new operator. Transfer PRJ-490 medical class operator ready to deploy. Please stand.
Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing of portable medical care.
Thanks. Okay, now
please
going in here.
Still. This will only take a moment. All done. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Bitch. The fuckery was that? Bitch, do it. Bitch. Where am I? Oh, bitch. That's what you get. That's exactly what you get for popping out on people. It's just not cute. Another way in here. Good, I need to be in here. Oh, we should just throw down. Okay. Well, I'm okay with this.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Alright, let's see. Super repair kit. I'm gonna use one. Still have to. Okay.
My mistake.
I can't get out because I know you want to fly. However, there's somebody out here who wants to kill me. And all I have is this gun. I know this dude's up here. Oh, he's on the other side. He's on the other side. Dismantle. Still have just 20 bullets. I see you in there, walking around.
inside of the lab was breached. Hard vacuum, no gravity. There's an exterior airlock in the machine shop you could use to reach him. You'll have to upgrade your suit with a propulsion system first.
I'm going to hold on to this because I'm going to chuck it. Get out. Oh no. Wow. Wait. How is he hitting me? That's disrespectful. That's mildly disrespectful. Going back upstairs. Oh! Oh my gosh, that was lucky. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Holy shankies. No, I didn't mean to do that either. No, no, no. I want this one. Are you? No, 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 no. That's the one I want. I want a 2B2. I want a 2B2. Okay. Taking all of this stuff. I need all of it. Eat this. Ah. Gooey McGlue face. Okay. I feel like there's somebody else in here. Knew it. Where you at? Bitch. Triple bitch. Knew there was somebody else in here. Okay. Eyes and ears. Okay. Whoops. Okay, so this office is downstairs. I'm gonna need you to stop making all these boom boom noises. No, his office is right here. Uh-huh. Can't even eat this banana. Super sad. There we go. There's somebody out here, isn't there? Are you shitting me? Okay. Once again, it's a problem for people who pick up all types of stuff. Let's see, this is my gun. I'm gonna dismantle this. I have one neuromod. One foodie. Weapon upgrade kit, which I can't really use on the thing I want to use it on. Can I? Do I have room? Do I have room? Yes, I do. Alright, got that out of the way. Dismantling this. Don't know what I was stepping in. Let's dismantle this. Really? I guess I have to eat it as I get it. I really am not full at all. Cooking with cauliflower again. Everybody loves that cauliflower mess. Shoot. I need another recycler. My inventory is full. Yep, there's nothing I can do. Nope. So I can take that. Okay. That's the other side, which would be his office area. Is there a recycler in his office? Medical bay. It doesn't say. Nope, it's just in the machine shop. And there's a fabricator? Oh, in the machine shop, though. I haven't been in there. I'm trying to figure out if there's one nearby that I can use. I don't think there is. Shoot. Shooty, shoot, shoot. Okay. Let me just check in his office. I hear somebody in there. 32.50. Yep, I see somebody in there. EMP work for him. Oh my gosh, where'd the other one go? I know I didn't kill him. Like, I know I didn't kill him.
I think that's the director of the lab. I have the sense he admired you. Unfortunate.
I know I didn't kill him. I made a mess, though, but I know I didn't kill him. ESXE. I remember this. Okay, Dr. Calvino. 99. Right, so I know there's something. I don't know how to get up there, though. That's what I kind of sort of needed. I think I need one more. And I have to decide whether I'm going to get repair or gunsmith. Did he really go all the way downstairs? I know I didn't kill him. Where did he go? Are you out here? Okay, I have no idea where this guy went. None. I do not know where his body went. And I'm a little bit distraught about that. Maybe I already looted him. I don't know. Because this door was locked, so... I need to go to the hardware labs where there is a what's it called? A recycler and a fabricator. Those are the two things I need in my life. And I would have to go through the med bay because I don't have that door unlocked. Or I can't do the repair thing. Something I could I not pick up from these guys, or could I and did I think I did. All right, now before I go in here, I'm gonna go ahead and save that for the next video. So thanks for hanging with me, guys. If you're liking this content, go ahead and subscribe, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye.